Now, I know what it was like just trying to walk around, and if I was walking in the wrong place, people would come out of nowhere and sort of push you back in the right direction. One of the fears is that there could be some opportunists trying to do to this what they did to snooker championships and a lot of other things. The security is both visible and invisible, and it's the invisible stuff that should be able to stop anything weird happening, right?
Absolutely. I mean, this is a huge security operation. I mean, they've doubled the budget for it from initially around sort of £100 million. We're now looking at a huge operation. I mean, there was a disturbance here at Buckingham Palace just the other night, a lone individual who was swiftly arrested, but it just goes to show that anything can happen at any moment. And certainly the senior police officers that I've spoken to have said that they are fully prepared. It's going to be an absolutely huge operation. There'll be people in the crowds, drone jamming technology. I mean, there'll be snipers on the roof. Of course, this is a huge event, a global event, that there may be opportunists who feel that they can make a point for their particular cause. But the police have said that there will be a very, very short fuse if anyone tries to sort of interrupt with the proceedings.
And rightly so. Lovely to talk to you. Thank you so much, Russell. We look forward to your coverage in the Mirror and our ongoing chats here at Sky News. Do appreciate it.